Hi. So today I am trying a kind bar. I've never tried one of these bars yet, but I hope they're good. No. If I can balance the camera. It's one of the worst cams on the planet. So here it is, bar itself. A dark chocolate chunk. I never tried any of these kind bars. This will be the first one I tried it. Oh, this looks just Spanish to me. Either it's upside down or it's this way. I have no idea. This is the opposite way from me. Okay, this doesn't say Anna Maria Island. Yep, look at Anna Maria Island. In Florida? Now how many of them say Florida? I was just joking there. Here we go. It smells like a granola bar. That's pretty good though. Well, it is have a lot of the stuff in the room of the world. Ooh, this looks nice. 3, 2, 1. I hit pear sticking up. I had an MCA in class today. It took 4 hours. I took the best. Tastes way better than normal granola bar you would find at your Target. But so it's still good. I can definitely see the granola stuff in here. But see those? And these little pebble things. I don't know what that is. Dark chocolate with a little caramel. Might be wrong, might be right. It's hard to find stuff that I haven't tried yet. I tried everything. Oh my god. So for Cinco de Mayo, I was trying to do do 5 super nachos. If you don't know what a super nacho is, you get a plain chip, you put meat, you put lettuce. I was just like cut up, thinly cut up lettuce for the best. Put it on there. This is the part that I don't probably like with it, but put some nacho cheese on it. I am not a big fan of cheese. But that, you can still put it on there. I will be trying a super nacho for the video. But the only reason I didn't do it on Cinco de Mayo, because we didn't have any taco meat. Didn't have any plain chips. Like, what? Surprised we have chips everywhere floating around, but today we don't. We had lettuce. We didn't have cheese. Not for cheese. But basically, one of the only things there is yet the healthiest. How do we not have plain chips? Yeah, well, this is pretty good. If you want to see more test drawing videos, I suggest to like the video. If you want to go to something else, dislike it. I'm okay. If dislike, I'm gonna keep dislikes. Okay, likes and dislikes are becoming as a scale now. Okay, give me a minute. So yeah, dislikes, that's totally fine. I'm using it as a bar scale, if I could call it. And this is what annoys me. He asks every 2 seconds. You gotta give me that. So yeah. If my good. Like for, wanna keep on doing this. Dislike for something else. Bye.